Hi guys, Cherry here in Iloilo, and I'm with my niece, Jolly, and she will be my guide here. Okay, let's go. Some taxis over there. Also, that area is some for kids. Hotel here in Iloilo City. Thank you. gods ang panghigog mo. Okay, okay. Eh, wala? We're now in Festive Walk. Wala naman. Oh, oo. My beautiful tour guide. Maganda yung mga graffiti nila. No?
No, close na.
Ay, close. usually. Where are you going? Ganda ng ating musika. What you gonna say about Festive? Ano yan?
Festive walk.
Festive walk, Jolly.
Here in Megaworld. Wonderful.
Wow, it's a nice view. Which one, Jolly or the place? Yeah, punta. I only gonna say is, wow, Iloilo is so amazing. It's incredible. I really like it.
You can say that it's natural for us. Char. I'm also amazed.
Like Venus style.
France.
Mm-hmm.
France, something like that.
Yeah. Sige, magsalita ka, dali. What is the best time that you're gonna prefer or you want to see the beauty of Iloilo? During daytime or nighttime? Tingin ka nga dito.
Maybe both.
Both?
Yes. But I must prefer Gitya so much on nighttime.
Why?
Because somehow like a, you know, party girl.
Yeah.
Night out. We love Iloilo. We love night out.
It's same the island, guys, but yeah, here in Iloilo. But the difference here is even it's far and you drive long hours or more hours. I mean, it's really worth it. And also, guys, the good thing here in Iloilo, their fare is so cheaper. Yeah. Oh, it's nice to eat there. Maybe we can hanap tayo. We're going to find something to eat. Sarado. Buksi bala? Buksi bala. Oh, sabi niya, barbecue tayo, no? Sure!
Other one is pork, and we get us a drink.
This is a cucumber and this is melon. Okay, let's sit, guys.